If I'm doing that, videoing.
Top tip, top part of the floor is deep. Okay. It's going to be a ring light. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
That's what we want. Smoke! Turns his nitrous on. Gets the gas through to the nozzles. Gives it a blip just to make sure the nitrous is through to the nozzles. Now watch this lever line. If it gets traction with Harley, then it'll go well. Here we go. Big wheels there for the Harley. Gas came on, up she goes. Late two for the winner. Heavy to win eight for the winner. Skid there from Abby Muhammad in lane one. There you go, putting on the big skid, and he's up against Roscoe. What is it? UV Utes. The Battle of the Red Utes. Roscoe had a little bit of an outing earlier on. A little bit out of control.
Get ready, Dad.
Goat racing in lane one. Diesel racing in lane two. It's going to be close. I think the red ute won. Lane one for the win. Lane one for the win. Goat racing gets the win. So I'm going to go. I don't know. Photos and a goat. I don't know. Thank you. racing today, folks. Just keep revving until the valves jump out.
What'd he say?
Oh, dear. Hold it back. Just keep changing gears.
Do it now. Look on the side. I'm near 10. up there and the bird up there. Ready for the view, then. What's the back door for? Yeah, the hot one. Oh, that look, the mud on the back of it. Well,
guys in. He's ready to go. New Zealand stage. Here comes the XF Falcon. Chris King over there in line two. Congratulations, going on here, folks. You and the boys have been stirring each other up out the back, obviously. It's been a grudge happening. We're quite happy to let him come out and have a go.
What did you do?
Gonna do a skid in this, is he? Light that truck up. Oh, we've got return of wheel going. F250.
Woo! Come on, come on, come on!
wrong with that noise? Go to Harley. That's a good one.
Yeah.
felt like I just followed him anyway. He's moving back with your team. Did I know that yet?
This is the final. Winner taking home the trophy. Now it's turned a bit flat. Lane 2 for the win. You get the win. He's the winner. Streetcar B final. There you go. Righto, what do we got up? He'll be happy. He'll be taking home the trophy tonight.
My Derry's out there, Dad.
You know, it's a lot of work to bring and represent drag racing in the North.
Okay, doing it for the person.
That's a bit tinny. Put your hands together.
Dad, look, he's doing it for the person, the money drive.
I'll just hand over to Les Hicks, who at the moment is sort of running the show today on behalf of Mundu. So I'll give out hand over to Les here and a few more words.
He's been quite an amazing achiever. He's All in the lights. Whoever gets the best light.